Quarantine lifted.
Daniel. Stand by, Isaac. He's bringing the shuttle in now. Isaac, we can't run the automated loading controls. Must be the damage to the ship.
We're losing time. The hive mind is down there.
Kine, relax. I'll turn off the gravity in the hangar, then I can load the marker by hand.
All right. No, don't worry, Amelia. They understand.
Jesus.
Entering zero gravity.
Thank you.
Hurry, please.
You and Hammond, the Aegis 7 was off limits. The planet was one big government experiment. The marker, this divine artifact, it was built by human hands.
That's impossible. It's an alien world. The miners dug up the fucking thing.
After it was planted here a few hundred years ago. Even Kynes didn't pick up on that. They found the first marker in some crater on Earth. That one. That was real. Alien. Enough to inspire unitology. Our people studied it and reverse-engineered this red marker. But they needed somewhere to test it.
Aegis 7.
You've seen the result. The stuff of nightmares. I thought the old reports were just hysteria. Until I saw what I saw. They sealed off the whole system, buried the records nice and clean. Until CEC got greedy. Those idiots tore Aegis 7 apart and woke up with the old research team left behind.
So EarthGov sends you to sweep it all under the rug. Damn it, we have to return the marker. If anyone else stumbles across Aegis 7...
It was disappeared once. We can do it again. I've seen how the marker fucks with your head. It must be contained. For what it's worth. We made a great team. You'll find another way off the Ishimura. I mean, you're one hell of an engineer.
Your experiment's gonna kill us all! Daniels! It was all for nothing.
Isaac, come in. It's Nicole.
Where are you?
In the flight control room. Please, you have to come up here now. There's still a way out for us, but we don't have much time.
Clearance confirmed.
There you are.
Thank God you're here. The ship's coming apart. I saw what you've been through. Your investigation, Mercer. What happened with us?
We don't have to talk about it.
I need you to know I'm sorry about everything.
It's okay, Isaac. You know I forgive you. I love you.
Well, good, but...
I still hope. You can recall the shuttle and remote pilot it from here. Bring back the marker and we can return it to Aegis 7. You can make us whole again.
I just want to make things right.
Then let's do it together.
Recalling shuttle USG-09. Prepping remote docking procedures.
Damn it, Isaac! You don't know what you're doing!
I know! I'm finally doing the smart thing.
Fucking kidding me? Shit!
Warning. Escape pod launch detected from shuttle USG-09.
Escape pod. Damn! We lost her.
It doesn't matter. She can't escape her fate. But who can? I'll reprogram the shuttle with our flight path to Aegis 7 and join you on board.
Don't leave me waiting.
Never again.
Daniel said EarthGov built the marker. some experiment they abandoned hundreds of years ago.
If you're not ready, the miracle must be as terrifying as a nightmare. The planet is restless, hungry. It'll try to eat us alive. But we have the marker. We'll put things back the way they were. We will be whole. Loading track leads directly to the excavation site. It'll work. The hive mind will obey. We'll be home again. You and I will be together. Come on, we need to hurry.
Thank you.
signal. Things with us. We combine them. But there's no space in that signal. Around the marker itself. The eye of the storm. They can't stay in it for long.
I've seen it. This pedestal. Why there?
It amplifies. The marker's pulse will be felt across the planet. The dead will sleep. And the living will see what can't be forgotten.
Do you miss them, Isaac?
The Kellyanne team. Yeah.
And your parents? Your mother was a unitologist. She believed.
She believed so much it killed her. Is this what she would have wanted?
If she did, would that make this easier?
Maybe it's a good thing I'll never know.
Power failure detected. Tether generator. Gravity control.
One of the ground side gravity tethers. Maybe a busted power line. I'm on it.
Please hurry.
Locking security.
We can't fail now.
Entering tether control. Cross-contamination field engaged. Warning. Main power interrupted. Tether generators are offline. Generator. central generator. Emergency elevator offline. Notifying maintenance. Power restored to West Generator. Power restored to Tether Generators. Ready for restart. Restarting Tether. Now entering zero gravity.
Janet Isaac. Power is flowing again. Come back to the marker quickly. The excavation site's just up ahead. Make us whole. Marker quickly. The excavation site's just up ahead. Make us whole. marker to the pedestal. Hurry! Isaac, the hive mind is coming. You have to make us whole. Reunited with the pedestal.
always believed in you.
Nicole.
We're whole again. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. Strange. Such a little thing. Just had a talk. That's all this research was in the end. Not much, is it? Just had to make it listen when he begged for convergence. But I had a different prayer. It spoke. And then it listened. Make this stop, I said. Maybe it understood, but...
anyone else into its puppet. Give me the loader remote.
No. It's over. We're whole again.
For Christ's sake, I'm not going to ask again, Croft.
No! Enough people have died!
Then just do it. I got nothing left to lose.
Cross!
It's better this way, Isaac. You'll never recover from what the marker's done to you. And when the tectonic will drop, all this will be buried. Just like Earth goes on.
Warning. Seismic activity increasing. Evacuate to safe location.
shuttle. I can still make it before she leaves.
Thank you.
Isaac, it's me. Oh, I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry.
Yeah.